Excuse me, Proctor Ingram.
We're close. All we need is enough power to fire up the signal interceptor.
Thank you.
new girl patched me up, put me on her shoulder, and blasted her way through the rest of the complex. Synth.
Carrying you the whole time?
Amazing, right?
That's one word for it. Deacon told me you single-handedly secured Carrington's prototype, disabled a minefield, and wiped out 100 Gen 1s. So is any of that true?
Mostly true. But there wasn't 100 of them. And Deacon was with me the whole way.
Embellishing the truth again, are we?
She would have fallen for it, you know?
Don't flatter yourself. Still, I was expecting Deacon to grab a full team, including Glory, to secure that prototype. But instead, just the two of you cleared out the entire switchboard.
You'd be insane not to sign her up, Des.
You've certainly made an impression on Deacon. He's never spoken about, or lied about, anyone so highly before. Welcome to the Railroad, Agent.
Glad to be aboard.
It seems we're very lucky to have you. So you're in. Now we need to know what to call you. Secrecy keeps us alive. Code names are a part of that. So what's yours?
Call me Fixer.
Fixer certainly seems an apt name. Your first official order is to deliver Dr. Carrington his prototype and see if he can use another pair of hands. But first, it's time to meet the rest of the gang. The location of our HQ is one of our most tightly guarded secrets.
You got what it takes
so
to go far with us.
In or out.
I can tell.
You never can tell when you're being watched. This is it. It may lack the amenities of the switchboard, but it's safe. And we've taken precautions not to be surprised again. Things are chaotic.
You're from one of those vaults? You got too many teeth to be a scammer.
Desdemona told me to give you this.
An extraordinary feat to recover this. But that's hardly the point. Without a lick of training, and us knowing hardly anything about you, Des has invited you to join HQ. It would have been nice if she had consulted with her second in command. But what's done is done. Since you're here now, we might as well put you to work.
Feel free to welcome her. That is all.
Tell me what you need, Doc.
One of our field agents, Old Man Stockton, needs help with the runaway synth, H-222. So headquarters, as always, puts out the fires that others can't be bothered to put out themselves. Paranoid old Bat won't even tell us the problem. He insists that we get our intel from a dead drop.
Sounds like an important mission.
It is. After Switchboard, we're so short-handed I have little choice but to throw you into the deep end. The dead drop is a mailbox with a rail sign on it. It's a common means of communication for us, so keep an eye out for them. When you make contact with Stockton, he won't give you the time of day unless you give him the proper countersign. The current sign is, do you have a Geiger counter? And the counter is, mine is in the shop. Please tell me Deacon taught you that at least.
I got it.
Stockton is a prominent businessman at Bunker Hill. The dead drop will be near there. Use the escape tunnel in the back to get there quicker.
Bet you never met a synth before Glory.
That's not even worth picking up, boss.
Everyone's all, you've been hitting the Kims way too hard. But I got my eyes open. I see.
Glad you signed on. Means I might get to take the occasional night off.
I hope to God the Institute doesn't find us here. At least not soon.
Drummer boy said that Deacon is a synth.
I don't know. Maybe.
What? Believe drunk.
Deacon's face has been under the knife many times. Every so often,
when running synths out of the well,
wastelanders can be a bigger problem.
Recalibrating using new data set.
Deacon's record is the best. You could learn a lot from him.
Welcome to the family.
We're a colorful and arguably insane bunch. But you're stuck with us now. Speaking of which, if you don't mind,
Hey there.
Welcome, my friend. Might I ask, do you have a Geiger counter?
I have a Geiger counter built into my Pip-Boy.
What a fortunate soul you are. Never will you have to worry about walking into a hotspot unawares. If you're ever in the market to sell that handy device, please let me know.
Hey.
Ah, are you here about the Geiger counter?
Mine is in the shop.
You? I was expecting someone a bit more armed. You're with our mutual friends, yes?
That's right.
It's always nice to make new friends. You've just joined, haven't you? All you need to know is this is the first stop for all our new packages. So maintaining proper security here and preventing any unnecessary delays is crucial.
Why do all packages start here?
If you don't know the answer to that already, I'm not certain I should tell you.
No one likes delays.
It's bad for business. My current package has been in my possession far too long. I'm supposed to deliver the package to someplace nearby, but raiders have complicated matters. So, if you could...
So, I just need to wipe out a few raiders? Done.
I like you already. It's scheduled to be a nighttime delivery, so if you could clear out the undesirables before dawn, we can do this tonight. See you soon.
This is gonna be...
Brotherhood.
Hey.
Everything looks clear. This is H-222. H-2, here's the person I talked to you about.
Nice to meet you, H-2.
Another person actually happy to meet me. This'll take some getting used to.
Remember what I told you, H-2. I'll fire up the signal. H2 safe. Someone will be here shortly.
Hey, H2.
From what I've been told, it's probably safer if I don't say anything. I don't want to put you in any more danger.
Easy there.
Don't shoot.
Fixer, right?
I heard about you. Walked the Freedom Trail, cleared out Switchboard. Glad you joined the team.
It's nice to meet you.
Honor's all mine. Let's take a look at our friend. Hey, you. You okay?
A little rattled, but I've never been better. The other man, he said...
He told you right, H2. You'll need a real name and a new face, but we'll get to that. Oh, listen. There's more than raiders behind me. Afraid we need a little more help.
More raiders? Not a problem.
You headquarter heavies mean business. We need to get to Ticonderoga Safe House, my home. A lot of sense fresh off the boat crashed there until we smuggled them out of the Commonwealth.
Nice that you're willing to do that for us.
Yeah. I'm working off sands from a misspent youth. I'll lead the way.
Hey, high-rise.
We can catch up at Ticon. We just gotta make it there alive first.
High-rise.
And we're here. All in the night's work for you agent types, huh?
Just part of the service.
I think I'm gonna like you even more than Glory. If you ever need grub, bullets, or just a power nap, take the elevator up to Tycon. My house is yours. But right now, I need to take care of H2. Later.
Hey, Doc.
Heavy's bloody traipsing around at all hours. I take it the H-222 situation has been resolved? Of course, but there's yet more to be done. Since the fall of the switchboard, we've ascertained the fate of all but two safe houses. I want you to check on Augusta.
I'll get it done.
Details await at the dead drop. Have a care. Odds are very good you're walking into something nasty.
I'm in.
A fucking coward, huh?
Over here! Just had to play hero!
Playing games with-